the retirement mirage. And you sort of go through, regardless of the age that we're at, about saving. And what's really important is what to do, right, Nancy, if we end up short as we retire. So thanks very much for joining us. I appreciate it.
Well, thank you for inviting me. I really think we have some important issues to discuss that we're in the 21st century. And no more than we're going in back to plug in phones, we have to revise our thinking when it comes to what we used to think of retirement, which our parents and grandparents did. Those days have really passed us by. We're all living longer. Modern medicine is fixing everything, your knees, your hips. If you dance too much, you're going to fix anything that goes wrong. So that is wonderful. And if we can keep ourselves basically physically healthy, I plan people out to 100. It's not unusual.